Well, days of frigid temperatures finally freezing over parts of the bay enough for people to step onto the, into the ice and drop their reel into the water. Dozens of folks set up their warm huts on the bayfront and Misery Bay for ice fishing. Some of the people tell us this is what they enjoy most about the winter months and haven't been able to really spend a long time out on the ice this season until now with the colder weather.